How's it? I'm Kev. To improve on my version 1 windows, instead of using matchsticks, I brought real balsa wood and styrene clapboard for the louvers. Here I'm adding texture with sandpaper and arrasing the edges with a blade. I first made 1 to 50 scale window shutters and door shutters. And then I wondered what 1 to 35 scale would be like.
Yay!
And because I've been watching the Travelling in Miniature channel, I also made some 1 to 25 scale. And here's some of the results. These look much better. Thanks for watching. Press the like button.